Hi YouTube, welcome to Super Radar. Today I'll show you MI's latest product, that is MI Electric Toothbrush T100. This toothbrush has some special features with compared to other type of electric toothbrush. One thing, this is rechargeable and 30 days it will last the battery, and it is IPX7 waterproof, and it has very soft bristles, and the bristles are changeable. Let us unbox this. It has even two different type of selections, like the gentle mode and the fast mode, and even the battery details also it will show on the brush itself. So let us unbox this. This is the user manual. This brush has one on and off switch, standby mode indicator and standard indicator, gentle mode, battery level. In the bottom it has a rechargeable port, and they have provided one USB cable for charging. It is micro USB type. This is the brush. In the bottom it has USB charging port. For handling they have provided a design which makes the brush sturdy when you are using it. So this is the on off switch. So this is the high mode. This is the gentle mode. And this is the battery indicator. It will show red if the charging is less. This is the toothbrush head. So this brush head is replaceable. So they said every 3 months you can replace this brush head, so that you can use this for longer period. These bristles are so soft. This part is the linking part here. So as per the manual, you have to keep some space between the lower part and the upper part. Approximately 0.8 to 0.5 mm, so that the upper part will not touch to the bottom when it is oscillating at high vibration mode.
If you like the video, please subscribe the channel Super Radar. Thank you for watching.